In the Philippines, rescue efforts continue as the death toll left behind by the Typhoon Hagupit rises to over 27. Emergency workers were struggling to reach certain coastal areas which were the hardest hit by the typhoon. Over 13,000 homes were completely destroyed, while over 22,000 more were damaged. The typhoon was downgraded to a tropical storm and was headed toward Vietnam. 7,000 people were killed last year and over 1 million homes destroyed by Super Typhoon Haiyan.